The man accused of gunning down an Austin police officer at a North Austin Walmart is due in court this afternoon for a pretrial hearing. We're talking about Brandon Daniel. He's charged with capital murder in the death of senior officer Jaime Padron. Padron, as you may recall, was shot during a struggle back in April. Just last month, the Travis County DA announced it would seek the death penalty for Daniel. All right, now